DJI has been making some of the best drones available in the market, and most of its products are aimed at a general audience. But the company has now launched a new drone, dubbed DJI Inspire 3, with a whopping price of $16,499. The newly announced DJI Inspire 3 drone is a commercial-grade product with support for 8K recording and comes as a successor to the Inspire 2, which was launched a few years ago in 2016. The new drone is 20% more aerodynamic compared to its predecessor. The major upgrade comes in the form of a cinema camera known as Zenmuse X9 8K Air. It is claimed to be the lightest ever full-frame camera system and uses CineCore 3.0, a new image processing system from the company. The camera can record 4K at 120 frames per second in ProRes RAW, and can deliver dual native ISO, 800 or 4000 for 30 frames per second, and below, and 320 or 1600 for higher frame rates. There are more than 14 stops of dynamic range to fine-tune shots. The gimbal supports 80-degree tilting and full 360-degree rotation. It can also record Apple ProRes RAW format in 8K at 75 frames per second, a first for a DJI product. But the feature isn't enabled by default, and to use ProRes RAW and CinemaDNG, the user will need to purchase a license key worth $979 to unlock them. It also supports interchangeable lenses from a lineup of its DL mount lenses. The drone comes with a new remote control, RC+, supporting dual control mode where one user can control just the cinema camera, and the other can pilot the drone using a front first-person view camera. The FVP camera has an ultra-wide lens, 161-degree, sitting in front of a night vision sensor. Going through the list of features offered in DJI Inspire 3, and the starting price of $16,499, it is clear that the product is aimed at cinema production. The combo package will be available for purchase by the end of June, as per the company.